The auction is special for a lot of reasons. From antique costumes to one-of-a-kind items, nothing is off-limits. It's where everything and everyone comes to play. Over the years, certain auction items have had us raising our eyebrows as far as they can go. From luxury items to jewelry and expensive paintings by some of the world's best artists, here are 10 most expensive items ever sold in an auction over the last decade. Number 10, Salvador Mundi. At $450.3 million, this famous painting by the famous Leonardo da Vinci named Salvator Mundi was auctioned in November 2017, and it is one of the very few works attributed to Leonardo da Vinci. After being undiscovered for years, the artwork resurfaced with a few speculations mainly due to arguments on its authenticity. On one hand, some believe it belonged to the great artist. On the other hand, some claim it looked too much like the work of one of the most popular Da Vinci imitators, Bernardino Luini. No matter what side you choose to believe, still, there was no denying that the art was some of the most mouth-gaping artworks of recent times, so it was going to sell at a high price anyway. And it did. When it was time to give it away, the bidding war came down to two phone bidders who haggled for 19 minutes. The winner, new Crown Prince of Saudi Arabia, Mohammed bin Salman Al Saud, donated it to the Louvre in Abu Dhabi, making it the most expensive painting in the world. Number 9. Les Femmes d'Algerie. How much would people pay for a brightly hued painting of a woman showing her breast muddled with cubist angles and shapes? Don't think too hard, someone already cashed out a huge amount of money. Famous painting by Pablo Picasso called Les Femmes d'Algerie, painted in 1955, was auctioned at Christie's in 2015 for a whopping $179 million. It's not rare to see Picasso's art piece make a lot of money, but even by many standards which the man had surpassed himself, the Les Femmes d'Algerie version 0 completed no easy feat. Painted in his late 70s, the painting is a colorful and cheerful painting showing the Algerian concubines in their harem. Showcasing the women in their sexual grace, the painting reignited a generation of sexual art content that lingers in the art world even today. Before we move on, leave a like on this video, smash that subscribe button, and hit the notification bell to be the first watching new episodes. Number 8. Sheep. And probably the strangest thing on this list, one lamb became the world's most expensive sheep in the world when it sold for almost $500,000. It may sound like a bad deal, but the farmers are confident they will get a great value on their investment. The animal, named Double Diamond, comes from a very respectable lineage in the sheep world. He was bred via artificial insemination using a champion ram valued at more than $86,000 and a ewe valued at more than $46,000. Texels are a well-sought-after breed of sheep originally from the Netherlands. They are widely loved because they have a muscular build and produce high-quality lean meat. It's not rare for Texel to be sold for high prices. The 6-month-old sheep was sold following a bidding war at an auction in the town of Lanark near Glasgow, Scotland. The bidding opened at £10,500, about $14,000, and went up quickly to the final selling price of $490,000 to three farmers who clearly were going to stop at nothing to rear the sheep. Number 7. The Giga Yacht. Yachts are known for being play toys of the rich and fancy, so it's not much of a surprise to find one on the list of most expensive things sold in auction. This particular auction is one of the most expensive auctions ever done on eBay, and it witnessed the sale of one of the most exquisite yachts in the world. It was rumored that Russian billionaire Roman Abramovich is the lucky buyer for around $170 million, who added the naval behemoth to its already massive yachts collection. Designed by naval architect Fred Mulder, the 405-foot megayacht features a 3,000-square-foot master suite, 10 multi-level VIP suites with panoramic windows, 8 guest rooms, a children's cabin, a gym, office area, movie theater, spa, retractable glass elevator, a jet stream swimming pool, and a helicopter pad. It also has 2 large guest tenders and a ski boat garage, and in typical rich people fashion, a submarine that can be launched via a dry dock. Number 6. The Pointing Man. Over the years, Giacometti has made his way into becoming the most expensive sculptor of all time. His sculptures are at an all-time high, generally because of his style of crafting high-end sculptures. The Pointing Man, his most successful piece, is a testament to this fact. One night in October 1947, while preparing for a show at the Pierre Matisse Gallery, the artist created L'Homme de Joie, or Pointing Man, a life-size sculpture of a thin man that would later become his most famous work and most expensive sculpture in the world. Giacometti originally wanted to include another figure around which the man's left arm would be placed, but he eventually abandoned that idea. It turned out to be the right call, as the sculpture went to sell for a whopping $141.3 million, breaking the world record for a sculpture. Number 5. Marie Antoinette Pearl. Jewelry has always been loved among the wealthiest class for a lot of reasons. Apart from being fashionable, it's also a statement piece, and those who can afford it often flaunt it to show their status. This large drop-shaped pearl that hangs from a diamond-encrusted bow has a nice ring and an incredible story behind it. The lavish Queen of France owned it until it was sure that her throne and her head would be taken away during the French Revolution. In the last bid to protect one of her most prized possessions, the Queen sent the pearl to her family in Austria for safekeeping. From then on, it became the property of the Bourbon-Parma royal family, and it was passed from generation to generation until it made its way to the auction book for a little over $36 million 200 years later. Number 4. Diamond, CTF Pink Star. Diamonds are no stranger to the world of auction. Since the beginning of time, everyone who is anyone, from billionaires to hedge fund owners and capitalists, have outdone themselves trying to own the precious gems, and in most cases, they can afford it. All except the CTF Pink Star Diamond. The Pink Star Diamond is not just another expensive diamond, it is a purple-pink, flawless diamond, and it was sold for $71.2 million at a Sotheby auction in Hong Kong in 2017. The 59.6-carat diamond, mined in 1997 in Africa, not only sets the record for the most expensive jewel, but it also charts over any piece of work ever sold in Asia. It was renamed the CTF Pink Star when the owner of the Hong Kong conglomerate Chow Tai Fook Enterprises, who coincidentally has a chain of jewelry stores, bought it and changed the name in honor of his father. Number 3. Clothing, Marilyn Monroe's dress. Marilyn Monroe is one of the most recognizable faces in Hollywood. Even years after her death, the larger-than-life star's fame continues to resonate across the entertainment industry into pop culture. On May 19, 1962, Marilyn Monroe made history when she famously sang Happy Birthday to President Kennedy in a stunning, provocative, flesh-colored gown. Oscar-winning costume designer Jean Lewis designed the shimmering outfit. The flesh-colored dress was so snug that Monroe had to be sewn into it before the celebration not to destroy any of the 2,500 crystals it's embellished with. Monroe wore it as she serenaded the president at his 45th birthday, a sultry performance that led to a spark of rumors of romance between the two. It marked one of her last public sightings, as the troubled actress was found dead just 3 months later. The garment was sold to international museum chain Ripley's Believe It or Not for $5 million at an auction event in 2018. Number 2. Coin. What would you do if every dollar in your pocket was worth $10 million? So many possibilities, huh? You could finally get yourself that gift and travel the world. Unfortunately, only $1 in the world has ever made it to this high value at auction. It's a lot of money, even for something that represents money itself. Frankly, anyone would wonder what makes this coin so special to garner that much money compared to the numerous currencies in circulation. Before the 1792 Mint Act was passed, different coins circulated throughout America without check. It was a mess, having to deal with so many coins in circulation, so the government had to find a way to centralize currency. The result? This coin. Known among coin enthusiasts as the Holy Grail of coins, it dates back to 1794. The coin, made of 90% silver and 10% copper, became the most expensive coin in the world when one, famous for featuring an image of Liberty with her flowing tresses, sold for $10 million in January 2013. Number 1. Ferrari 250 GTO. The classic car market isn't showing any signs of slowing down. Why would it? The super rich and affluent are only getting richer, and classic cars seem to be one of the safest places to dump large sums of cash. From car hobbyists to investment experts, cars have always been toys for the rich. Elegance, beauty, and grace in four wheels. What's not to love? It's only natural that there would be a demand for the rarest cars money can buy. In 2018, a 1962 Ferrari 250 GTO sold for $48.4 million. One of 36 made, the car was owned by vintage racer Dr. Gregory Witten for almost two decades. The exquisite ride made its way to auction in the hands of five-time Le Mans winner Derek Bell, and bidding opened at a staggering $35 million. Still, that wasn't enough to deter the bidders. Three bidders competed for the car for 10 minutes before it was eventually sold for $48 million, beating the former record by more than $10 million. Thanks for watching. Leave the comment down below and let us know what is the craziest purchase on this list. Don't forget to subscribe for new and upcoming episodes.